YouTube viewers and chicken skewers. So today, I've got a haul for y'all. It's from Torrid, and I haven't opened it yet. I bought a shit ton of stuff online the other night because I needed a dress for my friend's bachelorette party coming up later this month, and they were having a sale, and so I bought some other stuff. Mostly it's stuff, like, for work. So it's nothing too incredibly exciting. I did buy, let me show you this one, too. This one came in a separate shipment. And it's so cute. It's Hello Kitty. It was on sale. And even though it's, like, 100 plus degrees outside right now, I had to have it because it's on sale, and I know that I will get to wear it eventually. So, Hello Kitty, I can't pass it up. Can't pass up Hello Kitty, and I can't pass up a sale, son! So, digging into this shipment. Bum, bum, bum! Looks like this one is the dress. It's got lots of tulle. However you say it, I don't know. Yas Queen. Oh, it's so cute. If I can figure out which way is up. Lots of tulle. Lots and lots of tulle. I'm a fan. Hopefully it fits. Because it was on clearance and I can't return it. In fact, I think all of these items were on clearance. Because that's how I do. Okay? I love clearance. And then it was like a sale on top of the clearance? I don't know. Another black item because I do enjoy my black clothing. Da-da-da-da. Oh, this one is my blazer that I got for work. It has a fun little like ruffly design so I can look profesh. And, I am going to wear this underneath it. Cheetah print. Turquoise cheetah print. Yas Queen. Yas. I already have a cheetah print shirt that's like chiffon-ish, but it's, like a neutral, like, beige color. Like a natural cheetah would look. This is like a Manic Panic, you know, punk rock cheetah. Love it! In fact, I might wash that if it fits. Wash that tonight and wear it tomorrow. And moving along, we've got another short-sleeved item that can easily transition into fall when I put the blazer on top. Yes. This is very cute. With the lacy sleeves. Mm-hmm. It's like Christmas and things. Okay, first pair of jeans that I bought in a long time that weren't from the freaking thrift store. And these are actually capris. I thought they were very cute with the stars. So, I'm taking a gamble buying online because I have such a hard problem, or such a hard time with jeans. I don't know what it is. I think you other plus size ladies can agree with me on this. I don't know what it is about jeans, but they either, like, if they fit in the waist, they're too big in the legs, or something. I don't know. Whatever. So, hoping that these fit because they're really cute. And again, they're on clearance. I can't return. And last but not least, another sweater. But when the day arrives, and it will arrive, it seems like far, far time away, when the air gets crisper, and I can actually wear a fucking sweater. And this one is cute. It says, love, in little nubbins all across the front. So, yeah. One of these days, I'll get to wear it. So that's my haul. I'm going to try it on. Yeah, we'll do a fashion show. Here we go. Here's the cheetah print shirt. I just realized that it's kind of see-through. And I think I'm going to need to wear like a tank top underneath it. But it fits. I'm not super 100% happy with like this elastic waistband. But whatever. Other than that, it's cute. And here we have the jacket that goes with it, the blazer. Well, it doesn't necessarily go with this, but it goes with this. And I love, like, the ruffly kind of edge. And it's shorter in the back. I really, really like this. It fits perfectly. I love the length of the sleeves. It fits perfectly. Oh, I'm gonna wear the hell out of this in the summer, or in the winter time, not in the summertime. Love it! This is another kind of sheer one. I don't know, I will probably have to wear a tank top underneath this one too. It's like a little tight when I do that. If I don't do that, I'll be fine, right? I like the sleeves. I'm really loving the length of the sleeves. This is like the perfect length for me for sleeves. It's a bit snug. Maybe by the time it gets to be sweater weather, I can drop a few lbs, maybe. Yeah, it's just, it's a little bit snug. But other than that, I really like it. Absolutely love this one. Again, with the length of the sleeve, perfect. And Hello Kitty bows. I'll probably wear this with like a black tank top underneath. And so I might even unbutton it, maybe one or two more buttons. Trying on all these sweaters. Y'all, I am loving these jeans. Because I'm so short, they're not quite capris. But I can probably roll them up a little bit more. They fit. They fit in the waist. They fit in the legs. They're not too tight. Y'all, trying on all these sweaters. Woo! And this room does not have, I'm in the spare bedroom, so the AC vent is closed. We're gonna wrap this up real quick. Obviously, I'm gonna have to wear a different bra with this. I planned on doing that anyways. I'm probably gonna get like a strapless bra. But I love this. Take a look at all of this tulle. It's so beautiful. It was not easy to put on. It's already warm in here. And there's like this inner dress that's like attached to this outer dress just by the top of the straps, and it was all tangled up, and I was getting hot and sweaty and frustrated. I had to stand in front of the freaking oscillating fan to try to figure this out. So even though it was difficult to get in, I love it. It's beautiful. It doesn't have any zippers in the back that I have to worry about. It fits me. It's cute. I love it. And it was on sale. So, that's my fashion show. I hope you enjoyed it. I freaking love Torrid. I love it when they have sales. And I love it when I find sale items, clearance items that fit and are cute and I like them. Doesn't happen very often. The only item that I'm kind of iffy about is the pink sweater. It's a little snug, but other than that, I'm really happy with everything that I bought. I'm going to go disrobe and cool off. Woo! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. It's something a little new and different for me. So I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.